Just level up quick. Let's get some stacks on play with your food if I can find that MIG. Staircase again. Might as well hook. If it costs me. Thank you. come. It's too slow for the barbecue and chili to work there. Out if you're in time. There's someone else nearby, though. I thought there'd be another one down here. It's got the decisive anyway. Oh, I can go after Meg now. It's not the obsession. Not the obsession anymore, Meg. Damn it. Okay, so I'm splitting. Push like that. Okay. Meg, you're in trouble. There. I'd like to slug them both. Just DC, mm-hmm. Merciless. It's pretty good. I got 6 unexposed targets. That's nice. Because you can't lose dying light tokens, but hitting the obsession loses 2 tokens. For say the best one, this one you always lose. Any attack is gonna use up a token. Pretty good though. I liked how I played that in an early game. I lost a gen, but I got those 3 stacks of save the best or play with your food. And just running around going absolutely nuts. feel like I could have gotten the other challenge that game. Dark it here, but yeah. Got progress on this, so that's good. It's not all or nothing. So it's slow and steady progress. Which is nice. Which is nice. Dog. It should be easy to get big league stocks from the tower up there. It's going, it's climbing. Perfect, I've already broken this. Got one guy over there. Everyone else is probably too close. We're all the way for basement. Decisive strike, man. Where'd that other guy crawl to? Dead hard. I already faked out the dead hard, but okay. I didn't really fake it out, I just followed close to him and let him do it on his own. BBQ's got no intel for me right now. That's unfortunate. Could have let him get away. But I don't really feel like it. I don't think Hatch is a main. Checking Killer Shack. Hatch could be anywhere. Really could. Okay, well, I can't really. Cleaned up nicely. Just climbing these ranks fast. Scratch me. Okay. Does give more blood points. Fan. I kind of want to try the scratch music. Do I use both mirrors together? No. Go scratch mirror with the, the level one Myers. sure, I'll give it a go. Use the washroom quick. Survivors near here. Yeah. Where the hell are these guys? There we go. Hello. Hello, Meg. A quick attack? This will be a lunge. Guy's done. This guy's actually gonna be done. So, just gonna switch on this guy. Alright, this guy over here though. Nice. Got the working on the forever token. Figured. Hoping this doesn't kill him, but it. Oh, actually, it probably will, because I think I've hooked them all twice. Oh no, actually, he's not the obsession anymore. Meg is, because Decisive. Right. So I can do that. And it won't actually be that bad. That's not the obsession mag. That one is, though. Okay. They're all dead on her. Okay, so we're gonna let him go. Okay. Just waiting for the bloodlust to kick in here, pretty much. Oh yeah, that's right. I shouldn't be doing Scratched Mirror, actually, because I can't do the Exposed, which is the mission I'm trying to run. Yeah, man's got the fro. This is my real hair right here. It's totally not a hat of sorts. How's he gonna be asking that? They're asking us that, they're like, is that your hair? Thanks for tuning in here at EI Gamer TTV. Just a little scratched in there. It's a good blood point haul. Did I max out all the characters? No, I don't have every perk on every killer, no. I have every survivor perk on Dwight and Claudette. Right now I just bought Kate Denson using iridescent shards, so that's where I've been putting them into. I've prestiged a bunch of survivors too. I don't have all, like, Yeah, I did that like a long time ago. All the characters I did have, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, game. What do you mean? I'm already going pro, man. What do you think I'm doing right now? Play attorney. Yeah. Maybe. I've done some casual tourneys before, but I wasn't like huge on it. Yeah, that's my bunk bed. That's my room. I was commenting on the bunk bed. It's fun mixing it up there for a bit with the scratch mirror. Yeah, I have here. I'll see how many hours I have on DVD. 1241. Dude, that literally happened. You don't think that I can get bitches in this bunk bed? I will have you know for a fact. For a fact. Well, I shouldn't say bitches. I should just say bitch in the singular, because it only happened that one time on the, well, the bed, then on the floor, and multiple times, same person though. So, yeah. Usually the reliving the glory days. Yeah, usually it's like waiting for the rents to be gone, and like the basement would be the play, but the parents were home, right? So we had to hide out in here. And then later my parents were like, don't you think it's rude that you didn't have them come to the living room downstairs where the TV is? And I told them that I offered it, which I did, right? Which I did. But it's just like, I don't know. I think maybe they heard some noises, and it's just kind of the indirect way. Well, yeah, well, when I had to drop her off, right, what happened was, like, my mom was like, are you gonna move the car, Ben? Right, she's calling from the other room, so, but, yeah, pretty much. I'm an adult now, I'm a big boy, I can do big boy activities. Yeah, not paying for the Uber, not paying for the telly. Not happen. It's the car, it's the bunk bed. That's how it goes. Am I gonna claim it on my taxes? No, because I'm not the one who made the donation. I just made a page, pretty much. Right? But yeah, help out the poor Ukrainians who have been all. I mean, the casualty count wasn't that high, but, like, millions of people are displaced by it anyway, so. Nah, I have too much integrity. Integrity, man. I'm already living on the taxpayers' dollars. That's with the EI gamer life, so. I'll have a nice refund, but I'm still waiting for all the slips to come in. I've been checking every, like, from the first day I was able to file, I've been checking if all the slips are ready, again, using the auto download from the CRA. Autofill my return. Been checking every Monday. You have to wait for your code in the mail. Did you wait for your code to arrive in the mail? If not, I think one time though they fucked up this. No, you have the part of the process is that it has to. Oh, you put in your SIN and. Jeez, man, you gotta update your papers or something. What's going on? I don't know what to tell you if you just have an invalid SIN number. Though they are bad, they can be bad about mailing stuff, because I remember there was one time where they needed to do some password resets, and they needed to send me a mail, so I had to basically, like, reset up, and they just didn't send it. I had to, like, call them up to send it again, because I don't know what to tell you if your SIN's wrong. That's, like, I don't know, I guess you can call the help desk or whatever. Yeah, well, that's rather unfortunate. You don't want to call them, because I don't think you really have. Don't have other options, man. They don't, you know what? CRA has 40,000 employees, right? The people who are responsible for my dismissal will not be the same people that you would end up... The people you're going to be on the call center are not going to be the people in management, right? So, you know, be a bit of barking up the wrong tree. Okay, I'm just like... Stop. I want to just grab him right there, see if I could get away with that. Alright, there we go. This is dumb exposed mission. I would have been better off just getting him with two M1s because of the tokens, but I gotta do it this way for the... Come on. For the challenge, though. Yep. And believe me, the call centers suck too. They'll leave people on hold, like, for long periods of time. And sometimes they're just like, oh, the call volumes are too high, we can't accept. Yeah. Yeah, trying to cheese me. I can be cheesed, it just, No, I'm not gonna... No, I need the blood points. I gotta get those teachables for Kate Denson. I just bought her and didn't have any... I didn't have enough blood points saved to just max out the web. Or whatever. Okay. Where is it? Is this the right Dwight, or is this the... Okay, whatever. Either way, he's gonna down obsession or not. But... Oh, that was a long lunge, but it wasn't enough. Okay. Oh, this is the obsession. Okay. Still kind of want to just down him anyway. Got the speed boost. If I can't down him, I can farm some tokens. Yeah. Okay, I got another token. Two tokens. That's okay. Still have one left over. Oh, there's a basement right here? I don't know. The basement's always weird. The pathing sometimes, so I have to go through here. I don't know. Yeah, I don't know. That might have been too far of a walk. Maybe not. If I was more confident about the pathing to start. Gone differently. Where'd they go, huh? They hiding around here? Hmm. Could have dropped down. Maybe they went in a locker. I don't really want to take the time, though, to check. Oh, he's maxed. Or he's... Alright, let's go. We're on the boil over zone. Yeah. Oh, it's not a system error, then you can. So you can just give them your sim and they'll. Well, do what they can. Token here. Just start the chase so I can let him escape. Oh well. Got away. Did they tell you, did they give you the volume high message? Yeah. Insecure. You're not comfortable with your social insurance number? To 15 minutes. Okay, that's not too bad. You're gonna hack some people's sins then? Should be an NFT. Yeah, if you get some blockchain on that shit. Apparently there's been talk about like federal, like state-sponsored cryptocurrencies, and then some executive order old man Biden signed, but it was just for research. It's not official, though. I think China did something along those lines. Yeah, the Fed coin. Come on, what am I doing here? This is amateur hour. Can do that, but okay, so just go forward then. So what's the point? Is it to make the transaction more difficult to trace? Is that the point of converting it to crypto and then into Canadian dollar and back again? Is that the instant transaction? Base money, okay? It's like credits in Star Wars. I have to explain crypto to people. Just tell them it's Star Wars, and they'll get it. Are you gonna want me to get the hit? Nah. Just faking me out. He's gotta tease me like that. Tease me. Hmm. is just not what's hot right now. The hottest thing recently is probably oil, just because of the whole Ukraine thing, right? But I don't know, there were some hopes of talks, right, that it might get settled over. Oil prices came down a little bit, but the situation is far from resolved, I think, so. It's a nickel shortage, too. I was lucky one of my nickel stocks went, like, boom, boom. Which is nice, because I hadn't really done too much. And then all of a sudden, one day, came there. It's the washroom, quick. I'll be right back. Be back before the game starts. Moved my cannabis seedlings outside today. Weather's gotten warm. I was hoping I was going to be able to plant it on Monday, but the forecast was more optimistic than as it turned out. I think one of my seeds was a dud, so I planted an extra one because I had two spring mix containers, right? And I used to stack one on top of the other to make like a greenhouse effect, but now I'm just using the bottom part. Anyway, I planted four in each, and the first one that I planted, only three have sprouted, and they're taller, and then I have like four little ones in the other ones, but I've waited so long for one of them that I figured it's a dud. And even if it's not, even if then I have nine, I can always just kill off one of the seedlings if need be. Hopefully they're good, and then I won't have to cut them down unless they turn out to be male plants or whatever. Oh fuck, I have some texts I need to respond to. Shit. Too bad the basement's not in Killer Shack. That'll make this a lot easier. Hoping he didn't have decisive strike or nothing. Where'd this dude go? No, I'll just find out whether he has decisive. Doesn't. Flashlight boy. Didn't really do much there. Still have it for like a second one, okay. Oh, what's he doing? What's he doing here? Oh no. It's okay. Quick little recovery. Oh, he's got boiled over. What fun. What fun. Is anybody else nearby? Okay. Just defend the remaining generators. So that should be good. I'm kind of worried about that boon, but I'm just going to leave it up, I think. already stocked up. Thing about exposed is you never have to deal with dead hard because you just avoid them going in injured state in the first place. Alright. I gotta at least start the chase so I can let them go. Is he protecting? Session, I think, is the one I haven't hooked yet. It's already on the gate. Is it running or what? Maybe they'll let me farm a hit. Let's see. Right. It's just the obsession now. Oh. Gone too. Entity is pleased. It's too bad. It's too bad. Final interview. That's interesting. I had like. Oh, maybe I got that job at ComLife. Cool. Okay. 3-stage interview. Okay. Yeah, let's do the auto reply. Yes, I am available at that time. Thank you for this opportunity. Thank you for this. Is it time? I will see you. See you all then. Thank you for this opportunity. I thought you said that your dad filed it for you, or whatever. They got their accountant to do that. Thank you for this opportunity. It's cool because I called them just to see if they had picked a candidate yet, and I was like, I left a message today. Yeah, it's for a job application. Comwave, they're like a telecom company, but they still have to like outsource to sort of the other companies. I saw their commercial on TV though. Anyway, so that is for the exposed target killer challenge. Hit 15 survivors with your weapon while that survivor is exposed. If you're watching on YouTube, be sure to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Check me out on Twitch. You can follow me there, watch it live, drop a lurk, check out the PayPal, drop a donation, or you can check out the link in my stream description or in the first comment of the YouTube video to donate to Project Hope Ukraine and help them out with that situation. Yeah, gamer TTV out.